Okay, so I thought I'd do a little vlog while I was at one of the last Giants games of the season. Pardon me if I sound kind of like monotone or like gloomy or nasally. I'm sick right now, but anyways, sick can't keep me away. Here is the Junior Giants field. Barry Bonds, Junior Giants field. It's really cute. I can hit home runs out of here, kind of. There's the bay, the boats. Willie McCovey statue, because this is called McCovey Cove, what I'm about to show you. So yeah, this is my favorite place in the city, and this is pretty much probably my favorite place in the world. As crazy as that is, I don't know. Sorry for like how shitty this looks, but hopefully the quality will improve. So yeah, this is McCovey Cove. As you can see in the distance there's some people. I'll zoom in on them. As you can see in McCovey Cove there are people in boats, like there always are, waiting for balls to come there somewhere. Splash hit. I think we're on splash hit number 63 or something.
well. For sure, I'll miss her too.
We're losing by 5 points.
We don't die on this field.
So that's a critical slide. And right in there, the field of air. There's the cable car. Pillars there, shoot, there's not really much else to show you. Maybe I'll go downstairs and show you guys some other stuff later. If I have the time. So yeah, there's the bleacher creatures. Bonds territory. And then in there, you can watch the game for free, which is really cool. And it's the only ballpark that has that.
Greg Hill está lonchando y está pegando para los Giants de San Francisco. Vamos a ver qué hace aquí es Joel Kelsmenter. Ahí lo pega Filmer, se va a la tercera, la primera y es un out.
Like 92.
And give me